Hello. Today I'll be doing a video on how to connect this toggle switch. This is the LW28-63, so you can see from here. LW28-63. This is a two input toggle switch. So if you have two power sources, you can toggle from one power source to the next. There's two inputs and one load. However, I want to use this the reverse. I want two loads and one input. So I want shore or power coming in, and I want to be able to toggle from one load, the same power source, and the other load from the same power source. So how do we do that? This is the complete wiring of it. I'll go through the breakdown and I'll show you how I did this and why I did this. Before we go any further, one side is the load. So this is my shore power coming in. And then this side is load. No matter what switch you're on, you're connected to the shore power. And on the other side is my loads. This is my AC load on top, and the bottom load, see the hot, neutral, and green, is my battery charger. So essentially what I'm doing is I have two loads in my van. This is a van conversion. I'll have another video here posting the full tour of the van conversion, but for now I want to be able to charge my battery power from the shore, and I want to also be able to run my AC from the shore. So the shore power comes in, the toggle switch goes from AC to battery charger, AC battery charger. And here you can see on this side, I came in with the load. This is the shore power comes in. You have hot, neutral, and green. I looped it over to the other side, so both terminals are hot no matter where the switch is. And then when you flip the switch, if you're on one, your AC is powered, and if you're on two, your charger of the battery is powered. So let's go through the breakdown of this, and we'll go through how I set this up, and and we'll test it and we'll see how it works. Now I went ahead and put on these blue connectors. You don't have to. This is designed to put a bare wire into it, and you can kind of pull the wire in there, but I just had these connected, so I just figured why not keep it on. So I'm gonna go ahead and connect the green to green, white to white, and black to black. So I went ahead and connected my AC, that way when the toggle switch is one, this side gets power. So that's my AC cord. Now I'm gonna go ahead and connect my charger, battery charger, to the lower end on these three prongs. Okay, so I went ahead and connected my battery charger to the lower end. So whenever the switch is on two, this side is live. Whenever the switch is on one, this side is live. Whenever the switch is on two, this side is live. So let's test it out. So I have my my shore power coming in. This is my shore power. and I have it routed out all the way up into the van, all the way across, coming down into this coil and going behind the van. And I have one of those camper RV hookups. So this is my input, this is my power input, and I want to be able to toggle from here to power the AC and from here to charge my battery. This is my Samlex battery charger. It's rated at 80 amps. As you see now, there's no power to it. It's powered on zero. And once I plug it in, we'll see if this baby works. We have power. We have live power coming in from the shore. So if I go to one, right now the switch is on one. My battery charger is not powered, because I didn't hear it kick on. And there it is. No power on the battery charger. So that's good so far. We know there's no live wire coming in on that side. Let's go ahead and check the AC, see if the AC has any power. This is my AC unit. Let's go ahead and give it a go. Okay, good. We have power. The AC is working well. Remember, we're on switch one. AC worked pretty good. Let's go to switch two. I heard my charger go on. So here's my charger. My battery charger is kicking. I'm charging at about 40 amps, a little bit more than that. I can feel the fan coming through. It's working. And the battery is being charged. Let's go check the AC, make sure the AC is not being powered. Here we are. The charger is being charged. It's charging at... Let's zoom in a little bit. It's charging at a little bit under 20 amps. So that's on. You can see the light. And you can see the switch is being toggled on. So that's on. Let's go ahead and check the AC. No power on the AC. So this means that there's no power coming to the AC. All the power is being routed to my Samlex battery charger. So there you have it. There you have it. This works pretty good. Now I can toggle back from, I have my shore coming in. I'm gonna mount this somewhere here or maybe in the hole. I haven't decided where I'm gonna put it yet, but whenever it's on two, my battery charger is operating. And whenever I go back to one, my AC is being operated. So there it is. This is the hookup and the review of this this switch converter, the switcher. And I hope you enjoyed. I hope this was useful. If you have any questions, hit me up in the comment section. I'll try to answer. And yeah. Good luck with your own conversion.